Nate from Off-Leash Canine Training, locations in Portland, Salem, Eugene, and Bend. This is Dutch, one-year-old Belgian Malinois. Here she is, looking very serious, by the way, practicing a little stability, some impulse control. She would not do this in the beginning of training, no way. She moves in 1,000 miles an hour in 1,000 different directions, basically doing whatever the hell she wanted. She had no recall, big time leash puller. She was people reactive, dog reactive, skateboards, bikes, cars. She wanted a piece of anything that went by. Just a great dog. Just, you know, a little bit out of control and just kind of wild and just kind of running around just 1,000 miles an hour, barking for no good reason. Here I am checking some recall, get her to sit. Yeah, maybe try some dam. Nope, not doing it. Try it again. Let's try the place cot. Let's see what you do with that. You gonna eat it? You gonna pee on it? What are you gonna do? No, I'm gonna sit there, but just kind of stare off into the distance because there's something going on over there. So, once again, Dutch, your old Belgian Malinois. Thanks for watching. Thank you.